Greetings everyone, and welcome to Franz's Fine Dining. A little earlier this year, my friends Nic and Ayn from the Bitterbits channel went on vacation to New York City, and for about a week after they got home, all they would talk about was this awesome bakery they'd stopped at in Connecticut that had the best pancakes they'd ever eaten. I happened to be in Connecticut visiting my parents on my way home from E3 last month, so I thought I'd stop in while I was there and check out what the fuss was about. They had, obviously, the obligatory bakery case with different baked goods in it, but what really astonished me was the menu. I'm gonna put a link to it in the video description, but you get to see it here as well. It's an enormous menu for a place like this. The variety is staggering, and some of the items they serve were quite clever. You can get literal green eggs and ham here. I can't imagine they get too many people ordering that, but it's nice to know there's some place you can go if you want green eggs and ham. They had so many different breakfast sandwiches, they ran out of names for them, couldn't figure out what to call them all, so they just started giving them numbers, which I found amusing as well. But that's not why I was here. I was here to try these, because that's what Nic and Ayn had recommended to me. And these pancakes, showing is telling, so here they are. That dispenser on the left there contains locally made maple syrup, and I, of course, purchased a Harney & Sons beverage because they were available here. This place is located about 20 minutes from the Harney & Sons flagship store in Millerton. The bakery itself is actually in the town of Canaan. As to the pancakes, what you see is what you get. They're topped with a layer of fresh fruit and sugar-coated cinnamon granola. In between them is a layer of more fruit and vanilla cream, as well as, on top, a dusting of powdered sugar. The portion size, typical of America, was enormous. They're actually an incredibly good deal, and they were very, very good pancakes, although probably a week's worth of calories. Well, there it is, everyone. I hope you've all enjoyed this. Thank you for joining me, and I will catch you all next time.